Here at home, investigators need your help to find a suspect linked to an April 27th murder in Pontotoc County. The sheriff's department there says Joseph Bean is considered armed and dangerous and encourages you not to confront him. However, if you have any information on where Bean may be, contact Crime Stoppers of Northeast Mississippi, or you can download the P3 Tip app. Crime Stoppers will pay up to $1,000 for information that leads to an arrest. All tips, of course, can remain anonymous.